gets it after on the far side, and Lombardi is able to steal it away and carry it to center. He is stood up with a good hit there, too. Brayden McNabb now in a fight with Rosehill, and McNabb getting a couple of shots. Now the helmet is off, and Rosehill is throwing them at McNabb. Down goes McNabb. I think more from losing his balance than from a hit.
Which was a good idea for the kid.
Yeah, good for him, great for stepping up to a tough customer in Joe Rosa.
Good clean hit by McNabb on this play to start things off here as he gets Lombardi with his head down there, and a good clean hit, nothing wrong with it. And then Rosehill comes right out afterwards, and then McNabb answered the challenge, which you have to admire for the kid, knowing he was a tough guy that he fought. Look at him look and say, oh boy, you got me with one. That's okay.